anything that's walked or crawled. If you do it enough, you get used to it.
That's what I'm afraid of.
The great Robert Duvall once said, "The English have Shakespeare, the French have Molière, and we as Americans have the Western."
Captain, you do know Chief Yellow Hawk. The Army wants to be certain that the Chief gets home to Montana safely without incident.
I don't have any idea what he's got. He's a butcher.
And the two of you ought to get along just fine.
Captain Blocker and Yellow Hawk have a complicated relationship.
It's about people with absolute rock-solid conviction suddenly having everything pulled out from under them.
Of the four films I've directed, Hostiles is by far the most challenging. Psychologically, physically, emotionally, we are plumbing the depths of the darkened psyche.
I don't know how you've done all these years. Seeing all the things you've seen, doing all the things you've done, makes you feel inhuman after a while.
The Quaid family are settlers who've come for a better life.
Run, girls, run!
Let's go, girls!
Go! Go!
Run, girls! Run!
Run!
And we come across this horrendous scene where the family has been very brutally murdered. And we find the character of Rosalie sitting in the midst of a burnt-out house.
She loses her husband and her three children and enters a pain unimaginable. And it's been quite an extraordinary, powerful, frightening place to go.
A sense of tragedy can bind two people. But in this particular film, it binds the entire group that are traveling from New Mexico to Montana. I take great pride in being an actor's director. This is the only film I've ever shot in sequence. I found it helpful both for me as the filmmaker and also for the actors to shoot it in order so that we could all really chart the journey together. I had the legendary Wes Studi in mind from the moment I was faced with that blinking cursor.
It's fantastic to have him in the movie because of his silent presence.
Stavich brava mutta.
Nia ish. Jin ho ho.
I think his performance is deeply humanistic.
There would obviously be no movie without Christian.
Christian has an ability to take what's written on the page and then, through his process, create a character that you could only have hoped and dreamed of.
As you well know, death rides on every hand.
When you see him on screen, you just feel he's got a soul that's fathoms deep.
Sometimes I envy the finality of death. The certainty.
Rosamund Pike. There are moments in this you don't learn at RADA, you don't learn at the Actors Studio or Juilliard. They come from a deeply, deeply primal place that I think very few people would dare to go.
Scott, he's cast it so bloody well. There's some really bloody good actors on this.
Scott's cast actors with so much depth that you can just look into these faces for days and communicate silently, and it's so exciting.
I gotta move on.
What are you talking about? You get back inside your tent, you're gonna freeze.
I don't feel anything.
You know, we've got horses, we've got gunfights, we've got vast landscapes, but it's so much more a kind of existential movie.
Some of the best films of all time are Westerns. So you're talking about a very tall order. So how do you make that personal? Well, for me, it was talking about these issues that we're dealing with today, inequality and division. My goal always is making a film that feels authentic to the era, especially the dialogue.
There's such a natural flow to the language.
Stop this. Come on, too.
It's just a neon, I'd say him.
Hopefully, our language reflects the amount of work that we've done to make it as authentic as possible.
Scott is so extraordinary, and he gives you the total confidence to try anything while making you feel totally protected and supported and safe.
He has put a lot of thought into exactly what he wants to say.
He just gets a very good atmosphere, a set that is just satisfying. It's very, 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 very satisfying working with Scott.
The types of films that I want to make try to illuminate the human condition, which tend to be more demanding. So I want to make the actor feel as comfortable as possible and as uninhibited as possible so that they can do their best work.